Yo, what is up everyone? This is my first video ever, and I hope you all enjoy the roleplay of this dude named JB, which is based off my grandfather. The video may not have much content, but there will be much more in the future. You can also catch me streaming this on TikTok, which is right here. And again, I hope you all enjoy.
Yo, can you hear me?
Can you hear me?
Yeah, where you at?
I'm currently locked in hooligans.
Oh, frick. Hey, hang on, I'll be down there, alright? I'll try to steal a vehicle or something. I'll be on my way down there.
Alright.
Alright, brother.
See ya. $250 to pop for all these. Oh no, that's not David.
Dog, should I steal this game? Better not. But yeah, I'm doing it. Go. Oh, Chris, dude. Alright, I'm out, dude. I just now stole someone's vehicle.
Did you?
Yeah, I swear. I'm going to hooligans.
I wouldn't go there.
Oh, is it bad?
If you stole someone's vehicle.
Oh, okay. I'm just going to park it out in front anyway.
No, you're good.
Hey, what's up, brother?
Hello. What's up, man?
How much, man?
What happened?
What's up, Cledus?
Oh, this is your boy?
Yeah, this is my brother.
Oh, okay. Well, yeah, like I said, anything criminal-oriented, definitely hit me up. I can probably help you out.
I appreciate you, brother.
No, yeah, no problem.
Have a good one, man. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Well, coke run?
Coke run, baby. Turn on my voices in case we get somewhere close to some people.
You know, if I'm mistaken, I think our boat sticks around.
Does it? Yeah, I mean, it could be. Could be. I wish we could steal that thing right there.
Yeah, you ain't kidding. You know, heck, we might not even need to really rent a vehicle. You can just run right over here.
Think so?
Yeah, the shed's just right over the hill.
Oh, yeah. Here comes someone landing in. You better watch out.
Oh, yeah.
America, baby. Yeah, nah, we're in Mexico, ain't we? We're in Mexico.
Yeah.
Mexico. Up on the sixth spot.
Hold my hands up. Spot. What's up, dude? We're doing our first run here. We're just trying to learn everything, you know.
First run, have you guys ever done it before?
No. We had someone kind of instruct us on what to do, so we're just kind of doing it on the fly, you know.
Okay. Did you go to the little shack yet?
No, I think he told us it was like right at the edge near the plains.
Yeah, I can show you guys if you want.
Yeah, if I don't care, yeah.
I'll just, let me see if there's a car that's big enough to fit us all.
Yo, we gotta...
Dude, I like how we just, like, act like we did not know what to do. That way we can just get him to buy the vehicle.
Oh,
my God.
Just wanted to make sure, because I don't know if you noticed what he had strapped on him.
Uh-huh, yeah, I seen that.
He could,
He could have definitely just, like...
Very easily.
Took off her head. Yeah.
Yeah.
All I have is a knife on me.
Are you guys new to the city?
Yeah, brother.
Yeah.
You just go this way along this road, and you'll see, it'll be, it's usually your first left. Just over here.
Be easy on the old Betsy now.
Oh, yeah. This is the shed here. Oh, he was right.
Yeah.
You guys have cash on you?
I believe so, brother.
You need $2,000 cash.
There we go. Yeah.
So you, do we rent the plane?
Yeah, you click E to rent the plane. Do you have $2,000 cash?
Yeah.
Okay, it should, let me know if it goes, it'll take out the money and then you should be ready to go.
Oh, yeah. All
right, okay, thank cool. you, brother.
Does he have to do it as well?
Yeah, you guys all have to do it. Unless
did you
like,
do it already?
Want to go along with him, but it's kind of a waste of time. You should just both do it yourselves.
Hey, yo, I got a question. So, like, since we both bought it, will we go to the same place, or...?
It depends. I'm pretty sure it kind of varies. It'll give you... There's a few different places. They're all kind of, towards the further end of the map. Sometimes it'll be closer, sometimes a bit further.
But, okay.
Yeah, it just depends. Also, okay, once I get there, I'll show you... One thing you have to make sure you don't do is... spawn your planes in at the same time because they'll stack up and they'll blow up. It's
that won't be too good. Yeah, that won't go down too well.
Yeah, can we pick up both payloads with one plane?
What's that?
Can you pick up both of the, I guess, payloads with one plane, or...?
I'm not sure. I've never tried, but, I really don't know.
Fair enough.
You want to try that, Cledus?
Alright, so once you walk towards it, on this kind of like concrete area, you guys should go one at a time. So one of you should stay back here, and then you can like back your plane out to get it out the way. And then
go ahead, Cletus. Go ahead.
Well,
can we go?
Also, are you wanting to do it together at the same time, or like what are you gonna do?
You mean you guys are gonna do it together? You mean?
I mean,
yeah, that's why we was kind of curious if we could pick up both payloads with one plane.
Yeah, I'm not sure. I mean, you could try it. Just be careful, though, because you shouldn't walk both towards at the same time.
Okay, I'll get the plane, Cletus.
Have you, do you guys have anywhere to sell it at?
Well, what's it called again? No, I played here for a day. I've made it down to, like, hooligans and stuff. Those guys are pretty cool.
Yeah, that's
but I mean,
was there yesterday. They...
Outside of that, I don't have a lot of, city experience.
Okay, so yeah, like, there's a place called Alta on your map. It's, like, it's in the middle of the city. You'll see, like, it's a little blue icon of a building on your map. Pretty much everyone in the city, like, gets, an apartment there, but all it really is a place to like stash your stuff. So let's say you have like, a bunch of coke. Yeah, so let's say you've got a bunch of coke on you, and you probably don't want to walk around with that in case someone like kills you or tries to rob you or something. So you should probably hide it over there.
Okay, so it's called Alta.
Yeah, until you're ready to sell it and stuff. But yeah, I'd recommend that. Be careful, like make sure you run in and out because there's a lot of people there and like some sketchy people for sure. kind of like where everyone's at, I guess. So just make sure you don't stay around, stand there too long, because people will try to take you as a hostage or do some type of.
Oh, I got you, man. Hey, I really appreciate the information. That's you, cool dude, man.
Yeah, yeah, no worries, man. So yeah, if you guys get some bricks and you want to sell them, like people, be careful, because some people can be pretty scummy. But like, I can buy them $3,000 per brick. And then
okay, and the brick are they called packages? He said we get packages or something like that.
The guy said you'll get packages from doing this.
I don't know if that's actually what it's called.
I think that's probably. Wait, let me check. I got some on me. Yeah, yeah, it is called a package, right? So every time you fly in, you'll get 3 packages. Like, so I can pay like $3,000 per each of those.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's dope. Okay.
And then, yeah, so on, so on. So like, you can just shoot me a text or whatever, and I'll see where I'm at. We can meet up. But yeah,
yeah,
so
sounds good, man.
Just stay. Yeah, be careful with the. Flying, because this can be a are you guys good at flying planes in this shit?
I think I am. I played a couple GTA. Yeah, I've played GTA before.
Okay. It's really not that hard, like, it's pretty simple.
I played just GTA before.
Yeah, exactly. Just make sure you don't, like, go flying into the water, and also when you land here, make sure you have the wheels out, because I made that mistake a while ago.
Alright, brother.
Shit kills your plane, so... Yeah, man. Shoot me a text if you're trying to sell it, though, and good luck, man. Let me know if you can text me, too, if you have any questions. So.
Oh, sweet. Thanks, man. I really appreciate it.
Yeah, no worries.
I'll probably need to get my plane out to have the waypoint anyways.
Yeah, you probably have to try that out. Also, make sure you kind of move it out the way, because
I got you.
I'll get my plane out, and then I'll move it, like, over here.
Yeah.
Somewhere out of the way, and then I'll see if it works or not.
Yeah. Okay.
Not just this.
I'm trying to look at the camera.
No, you're good. I'm gonna figure it out. Oh, I wasn't doing this. Okay, we want to do it like this. Oh, lift off. Oh, okay, I see.
Yeah, I got it. Like there.
Okay, let me do this. Oh man, this is not gonna give me the picture I want.
Is it not?
It's so lame.
I'm gonna try to do it. Hang on. Oh frick, we're going down. Never mind. Oh frick. Get me out of here. I got it. We're back out. There we go.
What do we do?
Park the plane. Did you get your money?
Money added, $2,000, and three packages.
Okay, there we go.
I mean, you want to do another?
Yeah, why not? Yeah.
I got a jerry can full of gas, too,
okay,
so I can
good. Yeah, just in case we have a little fuel again.
Oh, yeah, we can just...
Shoot.
Oh, he was smart and locked the door, didn't he?
Yeah, he was very smart. I honestly don't feel like walking over there.
Yeah, I can buy us the vehicle. I got plenty of cash.
Okay.
What's this guy? Rental. What are these cars? What's a Winky? There we go.
Okay.
The third trip, dude.
Third one.
So it should leave us with 9 apiece?
Should.
So essentially 27k a piece.
Yeah.
And it's time for a little sandwich.
Sandwich.
Oh, it finally did away with my IV.
Ain't a ham I'm
just
sandwich.
Munching down. Yeah. Just munching down on a sandwich on the jug here.
Ooh. It's way terrible.
I got it.
I think that should be the last set of coke we got, I think.
Let's see if I can know. This is the birth right here. This is how it started for Pablo Escobar.
Hey, it was. It was.
Just two or three little plane runs. The next thing you know, you run Colombia.
Mm-hmm. Most legendary picture was him in front of the White House, dude.
Yeah.
While the FBI was trying to catch that man.
Yeah. Taking a picture of the White House. Did you see the one where he's at Disney World?
Yes, dude. Yes, I see that one, too.
That's how I take it. You've watched Narcos?
I don't think so, no.
Oh, God, no. Dude, look.
I have to I'm watch it, dude.
It's awesome.
Oh, my God. What's it about? What's it about?
Pablo.
Oh, my gosh, yeah.
Yeah, there's a Narcos, and then there's also a Narcos Mexico.
Huh.
So, like, regular Narcos, season 1 and 2 is all about pretty much Pablo Escobar.
Right.
Then season 3 covers the Cali cartel that was in Colombia. And then Narcos Mexico, obviously, all about Mexico. So
yeah.
I was going to, like, learn how to do the whole little marijuana thing, but if you have to be in a whitelisted gang to even be able to profit from it, it's kind of...
Yeah, it's kind of crazy a little bit.
Week.
Yeah. Smooth that time. That was smooth.
That was beautiful, dude.
Smooth. Here we go.
Hey, we could actually about land this on the beach, couldn't we?
Yeah, hey, yeah. You want to?
Yeah, why not?
Yeah, might as well, dude. You want to land it at the garage down there?
I got to go back to my car.
Okay, where's it? Oh, yeah, at the beach. Yeah, I forgot about that.
Yeah, we could about land it, like, right there.
Right there on the island, dude.
Yeah, they're on the island.
Hang on, do you know where it's at?
Where what is?
Your vehicle, like the same exact spot where it was. Did you mark it, or?
I didn't, but I had to change the waypoints.
Okay.
But we are at...
I could definitely get close to it, I think.
I think we're at, like, 623.
Yeah, that's where it was, 623.
Kind of a slap in the face to the PD.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, gang cowboys are out here.
Look at them boys flying them planes over there, bringing in coke over here.
we're getting us some cowboy hats.
Yeah. JB can definitely pull that off, then.
Probably need to get like a... Oh, yeah, we can go straight. We'll be fine.
Comes the wheels out, baby.
Let's just crash and die.
I know.
Oh no, we got six.
Gosh.
Six packages of coke.
I'm landing a sucker on here.
Oh wait, there's a car, dude.
I don't know. That's it.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Well, you landed it, baby. Where's it at?
Keep going. Six get us up here. At the road. Yeah, this is good right here. We can hop out and make it from here. Or we can keep on just rolling through town.
Hang on.
Yeah, we're here.
Here we go. Oh, hang on. Alright, we're good right here. Okay.
Yeah, let's get out of this thing. Alright.
Yeah, hey, here's a car over here. Here's a car. I don't know if we can probably get into it or not.
You check it out and see.
Should I hope so? Please. Let's go.
Oh, yeah. Do you know how to hot wire?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's already going.
Wait. There we go.
Oh, okay. Get my seatbelt on.
Yeah, I got it too. Go.
We're
to the garage here.
Yeah, let's go to the garage. Oh god, this little car, dude.
It gets it, dude.
I just not really started paying attention to this.
It gets it.
Oh god.
Definitely ain't no cops on this bridge. Who's this? Oh, I think this is the dude.
Where at?
Right there. Is that
oh,
him?
It is. Yeah, it is, actually.
Hey, yo, brother. Yo, brother.
I think he's getting turned around.
I got him coming here, Cletus.
Oh, there we are.
Alright, there we go.
Yo, what's good, boys?
What's up, man?
You guys both got bricks on you?
I got 9, and how many do you have?
I have 9 also. Yeah,
9 each? Good. Okay, cool. If you want to come over here.
Yeah. Boys, this right here is going to be sketchy, man.
Oh, dude, if we get... Oh, dang, dude. I got a knife, though. I got a knife. I don't know what you have, but...
Okay, so I do them for like 3k a pop, so it'd be 27,000 each.
Okay.
Yes, sir. That sounds great.
Yeah.
You guys wanna shoot me a text real quick?
Yeah, that's me. You've been texting.
Yeah, you're Cletus.
I'll
share my contact to you as well. To JB. Yeah.
Yeah, that's me.
Make sure you send him a text that way.
I'll do Cletus first.
So sketchy.
Let me know if you got that money.
Yes, sir.
Sweet. And if you want to just come close to me, then you can give them all.
Did I get you, bro?
Let me just check. Yeah, I got them all. Thank you.
Oh, sweet, man.
Then we'll do you. You want to shoot me a text real quick?
Yeah, I will, brother. Yeah. What's the name again, brother?
Oh, you're JB, right?
Yeah, I'm JB.
Yeah, let me know if you just got this text.
Yeah, I got that, brother.
Gotta watch out for my boy.
Did you get that money?
I did, brother, I did. Alright, yeah. Hang on, I'll give you my hang on.
What happened to my glasses, man?
Hang on, Tyler's calling me. Hang on, brother.
Awesome.
Hey, what's up, brother? Yeah. Cool. Hey, what's up, Tyler? And I'm Arch, man. What are you doing?
Let me know if you have more of her.
I'll send you a text or something because I don't want to annoy you. But yeah, I'll definitely
say what, brother? I can't hear you. Hang on. All right. Here, go ahead. What'd you say, brother?
If you need to help out tonight, let me know, alright?
Alright, brother, I will. I'll hit you up sometime, alright?
If not, it's all good. Just I'm in the city, just to let you know, alright?
Yeah. Alright, brother, same here.
I appreciate your help there.
Alright, see you, brother.
Yeah, it's a good hustle, man. But yeah, at a certain point, like, I could probably, if you guys keep coming at me, you guys, you can get in the gang, and there's a whole way to process it, and you can even make a bit more money, so that's what. A bit lengthier, but yeah. If you guys keep going at it, I can.
You can individually sell it and stuff like that, like package and sell it.
Yeah, it's a bit of a trickier process, and you can kind of get killed easily by doing it because there's sketchy people out here. So.
Oh, I got you. Yeah.
But yeah, man. Yeah, keep in touch, man. I gotta swing out here, but I'll catch you.
Yeah, sounds good, man. Enjoy your flight.
All right, thank you. See you, bro.
Yeah, see you, brother.
Around, man, we're gonna own this place.
We're gonna own it.
See our boat? It's gonna be our boat.
Where's that?